So guys, first step natin of course is hanapin natin yung screen recorder. Ayan. Pindutin natin yung screen recorder. And after, punta naman tayo sa Facebook app. Open natin yung Facebook app. Pindutin natin yung three lines sa gilid. Ayan. Tapos hanapin natin yung settings. So, meron settings and privacy. So, settings lang pipindutin natin. After settings, hanapin yung language. Pindutin yung language. After, yung pipindutin natin is, language should like to have post translated to. Yung may English. Yun yung pipindutin natin. So, ayan. And, hanapin natin dito yung Burmese na language. Yun yung kailangan natin. Burmese. Parang malaki yung profile Facebook natin. So, ayan. Nasisimula siya sa parang letter J, ayan. Or parang lock yung drawing niya. So, ganun. And then, balik tayo sa taas. And then, save natin siya. Double save para sure. And then, back tayo. Pumunta naman tayo sa profile natin. Ayan, pindutin yung profile, yung green. And then, makikita nyo sa gilid, 3 dots. Pindutan natin yan. And then, hanapin natin yung lock profile. Tapos, pindutin natin yan. So, ayan guys. Nakikita nyo sa ilalim, pindutin natin yung lock profile. So, ayan, naka-lock profile na siya. Tapos, ayan. Ganun lang kasimple guys, and automatic na siyang nakalock.